like. I'll go away.
Wow, they really like their shadows. The lab. I like it. This is my favorite tyrannosaur. You're a small tyrannosaur named Elon. You find a carcass and begin to eat it. A large cute tyrannus shows up. That's the one I like.
Yeah.
What do? Stand your ground and roar defiantly. This is your find. Shift distance away and wait patiently. Run away, lotsa, you did it. I'm gonna say move short distance away and wait patiently. That feels like smart.
You won.
So we're fast.
Congratulations.
Nice. You find anything?
I died.
Oh no. Was this the biggest T-Rex ever found? The T-Rex is... Oh, that's French. How big were T-Rex teeth?
Oh my god.
So it was 9 centimeters. This is your jam?
I'm jammed up right now.
Oh, that's a wall.
This is very pretty though. Look at this. What is this? Chinese architecture?
What is it?
Chinese architecture. German series and unique tradition history. It's a wooden frame that carries the entire load of the roof. And so made from wood, yin houses, tombs for the dead were made from the more durable stone bricks. The ancient Chinese, the tomb realms were inseparable. Feng Shui. An integral part of the Chinese concept of wings versus stone. Interesting. It's so pretty. Look at it. It's a dragon. There's so many cool, like, Buddha-esque statues. Mm-hmm. I love them.
Buddhism is one of the, like, biggest religions.
Yeah. Bodhisattva, the compassionate helper of man and Buddha to be. I was gonna say this looks like a samurai armor, but I didn't want to be stupid.
Well, this is Edo.
I think
it probably says it.
Watch it not be.
No,
oh, it is. Akazone. That's very.
Yeah.
Edo. This is how I vlog.
Dev wonders.
Ooh, colors.
Ah, jar.
Dinosaur? We're up the stairs of wonder. Oh my gosh, more dinosaurs. Dinosaurs. Yeah, this is the shit. Cretaceous. It's the dinosaur room.
This is the actual dinosaur.
Oh, this makes me feel things.
Not the dinosaur room for 6-year-olds.
Well, I also like the dinosaur room for 6-year-olds. But this makes my brain go happy.
The other one was like, you are a 4-year-old Tyrannosaurus Rex. What do you do? Run, hide, fight.
Ah, look at that. Look at that.
Yeah, that's the juice.
Look, it's a long boy. That's the long boy we were with earlier.
I already saw it.
I know. I never saw its front though, I only saw its ass.
this beast doesn't survive.
Oh, no.
This beast probably may have helped it survive extreme conditions during these tough times.
Wow. What a sexy looking guy. And I'm perpetual. Is this just the change of the world?
Yes.
Yeah, so Paleo equator. Equator. Paleo equator. Equator.
This is how it changed.
Coming together to form Pangaea.
Oh, that's red. That's lava.
That's volcanoes. The breakup formed the Atlantic Ocean.
Whoosh.
And then what happened?
Oh, we started
to
see.
They just keep on.
Oh, look. So see, here's Africa and South America.
Yeah.
See, they're together. And then, whoa, they're not together anymore. Oh, there's Japan.
I hate you.
Wait, we're at the ice age. Watch. This is the moment that Japan comes, see? Look, it comes out of the ocean over there.
It comes out of the ocean.
Yeah, it gets raised up.
Wow.
Look at that. Just like Atlantis.
What if Japan is Atlantis?
Probably. There we go, and that's the world today. It was a million years ago.
Mm-hmm.
It was just like, it's just super icy.
Super cold.
It's really cold, and then all the states stretched, apparently.
Because
see, the states are still there for like some reason.
Yeah.
So like, here's Halifax is here, right? So Halifax used to be, somewhere in there.
It's kind of like in the middle. Wait, go back to the beginning of the Earth. A little bit before. Oh, okay.
Here?
No, that's today. Okay, go backwards. Yeah. Okay, wait. Because we're like here.
Yeah.
So now we're like. Oh. We just kind of turn into Africa. Oh. Whoa.
We're in the middle. We used to be in the middle.
Yeah.
We used to be in the middle. Wow.
Nice. Oh. It's an interesting concept. Cut. Oh my god, that one's pretty.
Well, like, the later movies get, like, less accurate and more, like, showy.
Not even. I don't believe that.
I do.
I believe that Jurassic Park 1 and 2 are still better than Jurassic World.
I could take that.
What is that?
I could take that one.
It does have goofy legs. Grass? Grass? It's a possum.
This is cozy.
It's kind of nice.
There's a fox behind you. It's kind of gross in here, though.
Oh my god, it's loud in here.
That's cool.
Yeah, dude.
Ooh. Welcome back. Oh, you stopped.
This is where Ben 10 died. Han Solo, but
I didn't mean Han Solo. I was thinking about Ben 10.
This is where Ben 10 died.
Connor, this is where the fish are. This is where the fish are. This is where the fish are.
Oh, this is where the fish are.
And then I'm gonna go into school for paleontology.
Yeah.
What's a constable?
That's nice.
going to be like a half an hour late to rehearsal, and I'm not going to check in until later to my residence, but it's fine. We make mistakes. It's fine.
So
cute. What? This is fucking sick. Do we want to go sit down?
Here comes Sharon Lotsa.
Keep on wanting to call these ducks. These are geese, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yes.